Chooka James Parker. It's my full name, without my real name. And I'm from Maryborough, which is down the red line. When I was about 11, I think, I wanted to farm a million chooks, so some old lady decided to call me Chooka. Yeah, so I've been called Chooka since then.
Chooka's life is pretty simple on his parents' farm. Without television or much of the big city stuff, Chooka's got plenty of time to teach himself and focus on his one and only love.
Dad used to teach me drums on an old paint tin, so I've always been tapping, and Dad eventually like, we got to do something about that, you know. And yeah, we bought a piano and I've been just, I started tapping on the piano and that's how I learnt piano. You know, I've never performed on stage before. Quite nervous about what I'm going to do. What I like to do is just make it all up on the spot, play more what I feel. So, yeah, I'm aiming on doing that, and yeah.
Hey, buddy, how are you, mate?
Not bad, thanks.
What's your name?
Chooka Parker.
Chooka Parker. Welcome, man. Welcome. Okay, where do you live?
Red Line, which is near Maryborough.
Near Maryborough? How far away is that?
About 3 hours.
All right. Yeah. Is it a small community?
It used to be. Yeah, it's just got an old pub there. Someone's using it as a house now, so yeah.
So you haven't even got a pub?
Yeah.
You going to sing songs for us?
I'm just going to play the piano, so I'm just going to make it up on the spot.
Okay, are you self-taught or have you gone to school for this?
Yeah, self-taught.
Yeah. Okay, mate, we are interested to see what you've got to show us. Good luck.
Cheers.
No worries. Here he is, everyone.
Chooka, like, what you just did, you can't even teach somebody that. And is that your own music?
Yeah, I just made it up on the spot. So.
You just made that up on the spot?
How old are you, Chooka?
16.
16 years old.
16.
Yeah.
Well, okay, I'm gonna say this in the nicest way possible. You are a freak. You're like a prodigy. You're 16 years old and you're doing that. I give up.
That's one of the most incredible things I've ever seen. And that sign on the back of the wall does not even do you justice. There's a very big possibility that someone that's as incredible as you could actually win this show and you could have $250,000. What would you do with it?
Well, I want to buy a houseboat and live on the Murray with a piano in the houseboat and write music all my life.
Chooka, what is so incredible is that you just don't know how good you are. I had goosebumps all over my arms and my legs, and halfway through, my eyes started welling up, which they are now. 16 years old, and you come from a town that doesn't even have a pub, so I don't even know where you perform the Thanks for Coming Today. That's absolutely...
Right there, little darling.
Yeah.
You can vote first.
Yes.
You are one of the most talented people I've ever come across in my whole life. Oh, big yes.
It's a very simple three yeses. Chooka Parker, everyone. Thank you, mate.
Chooka's astonishing performance in Make It Up As You Go style has floored everyone.
So that's a good thing?
Yeah, I reckon.
Oh, my
that
God.
That was the most incredible thing.
It's definitely worth being nervous feeling for what came out of it.
Australia, our audition.